Hey, I'm back. A little jet lagged, but it was a great trip, and I'm glad to be home. I missed you all. I'm here to tell you about two great events that are taking place this weekend here at Crossroads Worship Center on Saturday and Sunday. First of all, on Saturday, our annual trunk or treat. You won't want to miss that. What a great fun time that's going to be, with bouncy houses and games and candy at every trunk. So I encourage you now to go online and register to avoid the long lines that are probably going to be here on Saturday. Make sure that you bring every child that you know for trunk or treat, and dress up in a costume. Then Sunday, we're going to have a very special feature here for missions, and that's the Teen Challenge Choir. We support Teen Challenge. If you know of someone who has a life-controlling problem, this will be the service for them to come to, 9 and 11. They will hear stories of how people were gripped by a life-controlling problem, but through Jesus they were delivered. Make sure you come on Sunday and bring a special offering. We will be taking an offering for Teen Challenge here on Sunday. Look forward to seeing you. God bless.